All right, I'm speeding.
I'm speeding.
I'm Zachary Zaremba. I'm 24. I don't even know the exact kind of hearing loss I have, but most of it's gone.
I don't wake up every morning and think, oh, I'm deaf.
I remember having a box on my chest.
It was about this big. There was no way around that I was deaf.
I used to act as though if it were a radio, even though there was no music coming in.
I just always remember being this way.
I tried so hard to be quote unquote normal. I just didn't want people to know I had a hearing loss.
I'm not the way I am just because I grew up this way and I speak the way I do. It took a lot of work.
I had to make sure that I met with every single teacher. It's almost like I went to class twice.
When you're out and you're with a group of people you've never met before, that's intimidating.
I had trouble finding a job. Every once in a while I would get the question, how are you on the phone? And the risk is you're gonna be able to keep up.
You don't know what you missed. You missed stuff and you have no idea that it ever happened.
Oh no, my battery's dying. I always have a spare battery packed in my wallet.
People hear that I'm deaf. Their instincts automatically take them to this place that where deaf doesn't exist anymore.
When I take it off, my deaf disability comes out. My voice becomes more monotone. But the second I put it on, my voice goes back to normal.
I could not believe all the things I could hear.
I just started playing some notes to see how it sounded. It's like life's being shot back into you.
You just have to learn to embrace it. I can hear and still take it off and be deaf at the same time.
I think it's kind of peaceful, actually.
We're so lucky that we live now and not 30 years ago, 40 years ago, even 15 years ago.
Essentially, what you're doing is allowing for someone to create a life for themselves that is whatever they want.
That's it. And we're back.